Get situated. I should do my hair. Should I put it in the front? Should I leave it in the back? Third world problems. Hey guys, welcome back. So for today's video, I'm going to be reviewing a brand new product on the market right now, and it is called the It's Your Brush Love Instant Brush Cleaner by It Cosmetics. I actually have already tried this product once, and oh my gosh, it's the bomb. .com. It is every makeup artist, makeup lover's dream brush cleaner. So I'm going to be giving you guys the specs on the product first, and then I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how to use it. So yeah, let's just jump on into it. Okay, so the packaging is really cute, really chic. I love it. I love that it's white and it has like a little hint of pink going on there. Really cool. And the claims of this are it is a milk up, wow, Crystal, get your life together. It is a makeup melting, skin loving, purifying instant brush cleaner with collagen, peptides, vitamins A, C, and E. So not only does it clean your brushes, but it has really good ingredients in it as well. So this brush cleaner retails for $19.50 and you get 100 milliliters of product, which is 3.4 fluid ounces. So it's quite a bit of product for $19.50, that's not too bad. So another thing I wanted to mention about the product before we start on the demo, it is also hypoallergenic, so it's going to be really good for those of you who tend to get like skin allergies or have sensitive skin. This isn't going to irritate your skin at all. And it's also antibacterial and antimicrobial, so not only is it going to clean your brushes, but it's also going to disinfect them, which is exactly what you want for your personal brushes or your brushes that you use in your makeup artist kit. So yeah, now we're just going to move on to the demonstration. So I have a foundation brush right here. This is the It Cosmetics Heavenly Luxe Flat Top Buffing Foundation Brush number 6. So I'm sure you guys are going to want to see how it removes foundation from your brushes, since that product is like pretty tough to remove from brushes. You got to really work it in. So I'm going to show you guys how well it cleans that. And then I have this powdery brush. This is the Luxie Beauty 504 Large Angled Brush. And this is what I use for my contouring powder. So I'm going to show you guys how it cleans up a brush with face powder on it. And then I just have a few little brushes here that I'm going to clean just because I feel like cleaning them, so yeah. So the directions say, spray generously onto brush to dissolve any makeup. It can also be sprayed directly onto the towel or tissue first before applying to the brush. Gently wipe off any makeup residue with a tissue or towel. Lay flat to dry for 1 to 2 minutes, and then for best results, clean brushes at least once a week to ensure their longevity. So the first time I used this brush cleaner, I used a paper towel, but the only thing about that is that I needed to go through so many of them because my brushes were filthy. So if your brushes are super duper grimy and just a hot mess, I do recommend using a towel because it's going to absorb a lot more product. So what you're going to do is I'm just going to spritz it on there generously. Then you're just gonna wipe it on off like so. Let's spritz a little more. See how when you just spray it, you can see how it's like cleaning it already? It's crazy, but pretty cool. And it smells really good too, so that's a plus. We all like things that smell good. So as you can see, it cleaned the brush super well. It's relatively dry already. So I'm just going to go ahead and lay this one down and then move on to the next brushes. Okay, so this is that contour brush I was talking about. So we're going to go ahead and give that some spritzes. Wipe that along as well. That one cleaned a lot faster. We'll do one more. One more just for fun. And there you have it. Super clean, it's disinfected, it's conditioned. And I'm just going to go ahead and put that aside as well and let that one dry. So maybe we'll put him right there. Now we'll do these last few brushes. These are just some eye makeup brushes. That one cleaned really quickly. You can see that? Very clean. Ooh, looking good.
go ahead and spray. So this right here is a concealer brush, and it really just took off all of the concealer in one little motion going on there. So that's how good it is, girls. That's how good it is. It is. Yeah, so there we have it. Clean brushes. I literally did that in like 2 minutes, maybe even less. Yeah, all our brushes are nice and clean. They're relatively dry already. They probably just need like a few more seconds to dry completely, and then you're good to go. So if you're a makeup artist, this is going to be the perfect brush cleaner for you. It's going to dry really fast, it's going to condition your brushes, and it's also going to disinfect them. So yeah, perfect makeup brush cleaner, and I love it. So this is what it looks like here once again. Yeah, so now we have some happy brushes.
So normally I would use alcohol to clean my brushes when I wanted to disinfect them and stuff, but the only thing about that is that it really dries out your brushes. So if you have super soft and luxurious, fancy little brushes and you try to use alcohol in it, it's really going to dry it out unless you go in and condition it afterwards. So I really love that this has conditioning agents in it, because it's not only going to clean your brushes, but it's also going to moisturize them and keep them conditioned. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope you guys decide to try this product out. It's really amazing, and I definitely recommend it. Please give it a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you're a makeup artist or you just love makeup in general, it's really important to keep your brushes clean and sanitized and conditioned, so this is the perfect product for that. I will also leave my social networks down below if you guys want to follow me on any of them. Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, I'll leave that all down below for you. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. And hopefully we look decent. Okay, we're good, we're golden. Let's do this. Gosh, those dogs are so loud. Can I thumbnail? Okay. Where's the paper? There's a new palette. Ooh. Too much Christmas. Stop it. Stop it. Sounds so generic. Don't be insecure, girl. Own that ponytail. Work that up. Do spectacles, spectacles? No, that sounds wrong. It runs for $19.50 for antimicrobial. And it's also antibacterial and antimicrobial. Am I saying that right? Microbial. And it's also antibacterial and it's antimicrobial. Why do I keep saying that wrong? Antimicrobial. And it's also antibacterial and antimicrobial. I keep wanting to say crobrial and not crobial. Stop trying to say it with the R, Crystal. That's not how it's spelled. Say it right. Get it right, get it tight. I keep doing it. I can't say antimicrobial. Antimicrobial. Okay, I'm gonna say it slow. Maybe that'll help.